Hello, okay, this is LC Radio, welcome, I'm Luke Smith. This is LC Radio, like I said, bringing the best of rock to you. Okay, so after this song, we're going to interview James Williams. Not for any particular reason, just have a little chat with him, see what he's been doing over the weekend, just for a bit of fun on the show, you know, it's like, just to get a couple more viewers, you know. Okay, so here's our first song. I'll tell you what it is after the song, even though you know what it is after the song, but anyway, here you go. This ever-changing world in which we live in makes you give in and cry. Say, live and let die. Live and let die. Roses, Live and Let Die. Okay, like I said before the song, we will be talking to James Williams. Hello, James! Yay! How's you, James?
Yeah, I'm good.
Good. What have you been up to this weekend?
Nothing much, really.
Just hanging?
Just my typical weekend, I suppose.
What, up your dad's and stuff?
Oh yeah, yeah.
I went up to Millbrook.
Alright. What in Plymouth?
In Cornwall, yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. Cool.
So that was nice. I went with old Kirky boy.
Oh, yeah, Kirk Peters.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. Our co-host today, though, you're gonna be my co-host, aren't you?
Yeah, for today, well, sometimes anyway, but not all the time.
Have a bit of a chat.
Yeah, I like a bit of a chat.
Yeah. So, did you watch YouTube Live?
No, I didn't. I was going to, but I completely forgot.
So did I. I didn't. I was in the car coming back from Millbrook.
All right.
So, yeah.
Yeah.
So, what other videos have you got except from LC Radio?
Well, I haven't uploaded any videos yet, but I've nearly done it. I'm quite close to putting some on, but it keeps failing. I'm going to put on top 5 PS3 games and top 10 Wii games, but like I just said, it's a bit wrong.
Okay. What do you want to talk about?
Random stuff, I suppose, just to entertain the people of YouTube here.
Yeah. Have a bit of a giggle.
Yeah, a bit of a giggle. Come on, let's have a bit of a giggle. It's been quite sort of boring day today.
Yeah, it's been a bit of a boring day, hasn't it?
Yeah, Mondays aren't very good.
A bit of a boring day.
Yeah.
How you've got you in school? You've got cooking, haven't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, so now you have to bring in your PE kit and your cooking stuff.
Yeah, well...
Yeah,
well, the thing is, I just wanted George Boyce to be in my class so I could burn his face on the ovens. Can't do that anyway, so...
Do you wear, last year... No, in year 7, sorry. Do you know that Liam kid with the long blonde hair?
Oh, yeah.
He burnt his fruit salad.
Okay, why was he cooking his fruit salad
for me? He put his fruit salad on top of the oven.
Oh, what an idiot.
But he didn't realise the oven was on.
Ugh.
So,
it's like he just walked across. Oh, look, the oven's on. Oh, no, my fruit salad.
So, yeah, it was like that.
Idiot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Godfather theme / guitar solo. What the hell? Sorry, I'm just on LimeWire at the moment. Trying to get a couple of songs for you lot. Woo!
Lot over there, just sitting there listening to us, yeah.
Yeah,
Nathan,
we're taking
but we
other.
Are. God, I'm just sitting there talking, God. And you're sitting there watching, ooh.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm just kind of being an idiot here.
Not really, you're just being random. Yeah. Like we all are.
Yeah. Anyway, why aren't you on MSN?
Because I can't be bothered, to be honest.
Oh, okay.
Because MSN is crap.
Oh, do you think so? Alright.
Yeah, I think MSN is crap. What
are you gonna do? Anyway, can I just suggest something to the people of YouTube?
Yeah, go ahead.
All I want to say is, we're going to be asking you questions and your opinions on stuff. So send a comment in if we ask you a question or your opinion on stuff, okay?
Yeah. No, that's what we've all been asking them, but
yeah.
No one seems to be rating or doing any comments.
Okay, so we try and make another question or opinion, see if they reply?
Yeah, okay, what I want you lot to do, right, is I want you to send in, right, do a video response, or just randomly type what it is. I want you all to tell us a joke, because we want a giggle, don't we, James?
Yes, you want a bit of a giggle. Joke and the best joke. We will tell, what's his name, Fresned, is it?
Yeah, Fresned.
Yeah, we will tell Fresned, who's like the, what's he again on YouTube?
He's the most viewed, he's got the most viewed videos on the whole of YouTube.
Yeah, yes, we'll contact Fresned and tell him about, well, I'm showing your joke and we'll see what he thinks about it. And if he thinks that it's stupid, then I'm just sorry, but me and Luke would have thought, well, think that it's quite funny, so so basically if you want to sort of send a joke and we'll read it and we'll read everyone and we'll decide which one's the best, it might be you, so get
yeah it could be you. Okay, sadly we'll have to go there.
Yeah.
Okay, so thank you very much, James.
Yep, that's no problem.
Okay, thank you very much for listening. I hope you enjoyed it, and James will be actually live in the studio next Thursday.
Yes,
so, goodbye.